Alright, and welcome to another part of Let's Play The Sims 2. As you can see, we are not at home. I have just sent Ro and Marie on vacation. We are about to check in. I'll select a suite. Whoops, okay. It's been a while. So let's pick which room. We just want cheapest with a double bed. 400 a night. What's that one? 5, 6, 5, 6. I wish we could just get that one. But obviously we need double bed, so reserving the suite. Alright, we can now check in. Okay, well, while you're checking in, Marie's going to... By the way, the tea ceremony is a time-honored tradition that and a must for any Far East traveler. Okay, we can do that. Well, how can we gesture bow? There we go. Okay. Can you... Is she gonna teach you the bow or the knot? Yes, no. Oh, no, he is. Okay, cool. Alright, well, while they're just gonna keep bowing to each other for a few minutes, let's... Call a taxi, I guess? Or, oh no, hold on, there he is. I can't remember what I'm doing. Tour guide. Oh no, it'll all be. Okay, let's call a taxi. She wants to learn a new massage, gesture, go on tour, teleport. And he's the same, except he wants to gain cooking skills. Alright, so she's out here. Ask him what's cool here. He's gonna get her to take his picture. How do I move the damn... Oh, bum holes. Of course, he's gonna be at a weird angle. Cause why not? Okay, so they didn't turn out right, but whatever. Okay, we're staying at the Flaming Dragon Hotel. Let's go to the market or the hot springs. Let's go to the hot springs, I think. No, we're not going to be admired. Stop it. I don't think we can make next week just as amazing, because the only reason this one was is because you, you know, gave birth. A bit tired. Don't know if it's obvious in my voice. Maybe. Maybe it is. I don't know. Loading screens. I was playing The Sims 3 yesterday, just my own thing. I didn't record. It's quite fun. I was messing with Into the Future. I don't remember seeing many Let's Plays on Into the Future. I think it's because 4 came out so quickly after that, that people just sort of brushed over it. Let's just purchase a massage. not learn one. Okay, no, I'm gonna sit. We're gonna have a look at the hot springs. Come on. Let's see, we've got. What's around here? Oh, yeah. Okay, well, you can soak in the hot spring and we'll see what Marie's massage looks like. For some reason, I can scroll that way, and that way, but I cannot do right scroll. Probably because I have dual screens. So it keeps flicking my mouse to the other monitor, which is rather annoying, but I will deal. I will deal. She's having a massage. What are you? Where are you, man? Oh, okay. Why did it look like you were holding his hand? That was weird. Clang, clang, bawoogish. Weird. Weird, what the hell? Weirdness. Okay. Use the toilet. Go. Oh, whoops, yeah, forgot. Cancel out that. Alright, maybe if we get your wife to soak in the hot springs, you can join her. Did you pee? Go and pee. Stop thinking about the burglar. That was yonks ago. Go and pee. Who's here? Marie's talking to Pamela. Pee, thank you. Yes, I have an alien baby. A little boy. An alien baby. Are you feeling okay? What do you mean? Like, from outer space? You mean like, he's an astronaut? No, my stepson. Imagine that conversation. Like, for real, imagine that conversation. Get in, thank you. Okay, so we can't, like, hug her or anything. Okay. Springs is kinda boring. Alright, well, let's go somewhere else then. Because, yeah, these hot springs are boring as. Quickly, move faster. Why is there No! Gah! I have to stay till she eats now. She just spent $25 freaking on ramen. You dance. There you go. Hope it tastes good. Cost $25, woman. Seriously? Right. Call taxi. I'm not having you stay here any longer. Friggin' $25 for stupid ass ramen. God. No. Get out here now. And give your wife a hug. There we go. See, I wish I looked like that. I've never been that slim. Makes me sad. Zen Gardens. Market. No. I think if you want to learn to teleport, you need to go to the gardens. So let's go to the Zen Gardens. Okay, talk later. Yeah, we're coming, Sebastian. Huh? Sebastian? We're getting in the taxi, damn it. Shut up. Ugh. It's Australia Day soon. Because it's like the 23rd. So like 3 days. It could be good. I don't know. It depends. There's a lot of... lot of shit. I don't care about swearing. There's a lot of shit happening in the world right now. So... governments be stuffed, damn it. They're all like weird. Okay, you can view the fountain. I think I just saw people I saw the ninja! Freaking teleporting ninja. I vaguely remember the teleporting ninja. Can you say hello to the ninja? Quick, quick, grab the ninja. No, ignore the tea. Get the ninja. Faster. Ooh, answer correctly and I shall teach you. Which came first, the ninja or the sword? Was it the ninja? Yes! What would a sword be without a ninja? Sweet! Whoa! We just learned how to teleport. Sweet! Oh, no, your wife didn't get to know. Haha. I know how to teleport and you don't. Suck it. Suck it. That's honestly the sort of thing I'd probably be like to my husband. Yeah, and I can do this and you can't. Woo. I'm awesome and you're not. Right, 17. And you can just... come here. God, that child's laughter is rather creepy. Right, he's gone serve tea and she's gone join in. Oh good, you did it autonomously. Thank you. Making my life easier. Okay, you don't want to have tea anymore. You're going to go and be greeted by dude with mustache and top hat. Unsavory charlatan! Don't talk to the unsavory charlatan. He'll steal your shit. He will steal your things. Do not talk to the unsavory charlatan. No, we do not talk to the unsavory charlatan. Go and meditate. And you can come and groom the garden. No. Well, stop being greeted. Whoa! What the hell? Where'd she go? What the actual? Oh, whoa, whoa! There she is. That was weird. The hell? Where's your freaking hips, man? Oh, disappearing again. Disappearing again. What is she now? Dude, the meditation thing means they float everywhere. Crazy. Okay, maybe you can come and talk to a native or P. Okay, P first. And then we will greet Chandler. Chandler? Yeah. Hi, Chandler. Talking to you. We're gonna chat. Because you're totally furry looking. Yep, yep, you are. Oh, he's bored with us. Well, stuff you then. Okay, you wanna go? Alright. Let's grab the taxi. We'll head back to the hotel. Because he is dialed. Formula. Hope they didn't think I wanted. No! Freaking hell, woman! Oh my god, I hate you both. You just. Face palm. Right. I don't know what they do if they want food while they're at the hotel, but... whatever. You need to sleep, so go and sleep. Oh, and you're also gonna sleep, okay. Alright, well, I will... Oh no, she's just gonna relax. She's quite awake. So let's come and talk to them. Vanessa. And then we'll tell her a joke. Hold on. I've just realized the music's on. There we go. Okay. Better. I don't know what they're talking about. No idea. Sure, tell us about mechanics. And then bow again. How about you actually just go to sleep as well? No. Do what they tell you. Sleep. There we go. Alright. Back when they wake up. Alright, and they've both just woken up. He's gonna shower. Yeah, I know you're hungry. I don't know where there's food. We'll have to actually go out so you can have a shower. Not a shower, so you can have food. And we will go to a community lot with him. We'll go to the markets today. Oh. Just ugh. My only response right now to everything. But yeah, I did wonder about the Into the Future thing with the Sims 3. There's a lot of people revisiting 2 at the moment, probably because it was free on Origin. Oh, yeah, I know. We'll get you some food. Alright. Okay, what's around clothing? Alright, there's a fruit these ones. Right, you will order. Oh, it's all the same price, fine. That's the steam rice. And you can order the whatever that is. Go. It's a rip off, man. And his looks nice. I've also not eaten yet today, so it's about quarter past 1 in the afternoon. Not unusual for me, not really. Do not eat. Oh, freak's sake, I hate you both. Be congratulated. Why? Alright, let's... Where are they gonna dance? Sure. About you both. Oh no, only he can do that. Okay. Do you wanna come and... just be talk to some people? Just be talk to some people. Talk to some people. Tell a story. We're not buying jewelry. And try on some clothes. Sure, why not?
punch is that? Lava.
Oh, no, we're frozen. Have we frozen? Nope, we haven't. We're just taking a while. Let's have a look. Let's try on... Sure, let's try on a kimono. Why not? We'll look at buying some jewelry. See how much it is. Right. Oh, it's like earrings and stuff. We've got earrings. Let's have a look at bracelets. I like the bangle. I like the bangle and... Oh, I can't see a hand. And... Maybe that ring. Sure. And he's already got a few piercings and stuff and rings, so we should be good there. Alright. Cool. Can we... Do we have to change your appearance for the jewelry on? Oh, we do. Cool. Earrings. Put on a few rings. Why not? Bracelet. Cool. Done. Alrighty, you two. Oh look, he wrecked it all. Go and meditate for a bit. Let's find out how much a tour costs. Actually no we won't. Let's go to another lot. Been to the Zen Gardens and the Hot Springs. Let's go to the food market, I guess. We've only got 2 days left. So we'll go to the food market, maybe go on a tour. Stop meditating, woman. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's like... In the other places you can go, there's more to do. Or I'm just ridiculously forgetful, retarded, I don't know. Something's going on. It's kind of... I really, really didn't want to record today and then thought, no, you need to just do it. Just do it. You can feel sorry for yourself later. Alright, what's this? Learn anger management. No! Let's buy some. So we've got something in our inventory. Can we just do like that much? Because I'm not having you bloody eat any more of the takeaway. It's ridiculous. What is she doing? Okay. How about you water them instead? Be weird. Let's do some gardening. There you go, water stuff. You are going to talk to this guy. Oh, play chess with him. Can we get someone to play with you? Oh, we can't call him. She's going to ask to join. Oh no, we're going to be greeted by Baldy Mc... Oi! Eyes up, man. Eyes up. Yeah, I'm watching you. Oh, I can't access him on me, okay. Alright. She stinks. Let's book the riverboat. Why not? Well, because that's why not. Alright, we'll go home. Hold on. Go back to the hotel. Get you all sorted. Can't. Check out time pass while you're away. Yeah, because we're only staying... You were staying here a few days. Of course it bloody passed while we were away. Can you just come in and wash your hands? Groceries, yay! But we can't do anything with them. Alright. Oh my god. I wonder if I can cheat and build on the lot. Can I? Right. Give me a sec. Just gonna run to the toilet. Back in a sec, guys. You guys won't even notice. I'm hitting pause. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I really wish there was a kitchen on this lot, but I can't build on it, so I don't really want to have to go out every time they want to eat. Right, well, let's just have a shower. It looks like we're gonna have to. Okay, where should we go this time? My dog is barking. Why is my dog barking? 2 seconds. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, I had to scream at them. I didn't think you needed that in your ears. Lucky Shine Park. Village Resort. We could just have a look. Let's go and have a look at how much the most expensive resort costs. Wish they didn't beep. Drives me nuts. Drives me insane that they sit there beeping. It's like, I know! Yeah, this part's gonna be longer because I just wanna go away, fly. I wanna film the whole vacation in one hit. So. And there's a lot of loading screens. A lot of loading screens. I could just, you know, pause while the loading screen's going, but yeah. Y'all can suffer through it as well. What do you want to do? Use the sauna. Well, I don't know if we can because we... Oh, we can, even though we don't go here. Perfect. Oops. Because to stay in this one costs... Where's the rooms? Yeah, no. Not no. 700? Yeah, nope. Okay, so you can come and... Why don't you come and swim? Oh, now stop being mean. Go and have a massage while your wife sits in the sauna. Or her bling on. Just relaxing in the sauna. It's really annoying they don't have kitchens and other facilities here because it's, what are you supposed to do? Like, my sim needs to eat. This is ridiculous. There should be... So now we've got to go to... God knows where, somewhere else to grab some food. But we're both gonna sauna first. Sure, woohoo in the sauna. Parasambu. Okay, we need to go and get some food. So let's... Yep, we'll go to the park. Why do I need a taxi to... Why do we need a taxi to walk across the road? Quick, taxi's here. Go. Faster. Quick, its beeping's annoying me. There we go. I'm gonna have a drink while there's a loading screen. I don't want to go back to work. I have to go to work again next week. Stupid school. I work in a school. I'm not at school. It's just stupid school. Just wish it didn't have to... I don't know. Go and play for fun. Oh, there's food, okay. Well, your wife's gonna have some ramen. I would eat ramen if I could guarantee that it wouldn't, you know. Eat then, and then we'll go and pee and... Right, open eat. Cool. Where's this fountain? Toss a coin in the fountain. Anything with the fish? Why does it let me click on the... Oh, we can. Use a worm. Whoa! Whoa, cool. That's awesome. Alright, let's go and play. Oh, he's gonna go and play. Alright. His wife's gonna do some fishing. So, can you toss a coin? What happens if you do it? Oh, nothing. God, can you just go and nap somewhere? Because he's awake, and I don't like the fact that I have to have both of you together the whole time. Is there anywhere that you can just go and sleep? Like a park bench? Is there a bench? Ah, there is. Go and lounge. Alright. Why not? Book a tour. Bamboo forest. We just made 1,000, so why not? Yep. Go, both of you. Whoa, helicopter! Helicopter taking us on tour. Whoa. Alright, so we're just gonna have to watch this lot at speed 3 while they're away. But meh, who cares? Okay. Traveling through the bamboo, the group catches a glimpse of a panda and its cub. Everyone is instantly smitten and wants to get closer. The tour guide warns that they shouldn't get too close, but doesn't want to ruin this rare opportunity. How close should you go? Close to toss food at it. The group tosses a few sticks of bamboo near the pandas, who approach them with curiosity, finding them to be food. They get closer and closer to the tour group, who manages to snap some great close-up pictures of the pandas that they sell to the local tourist bureau. And then we have to go back to the home. The thingy, because she's about to pass out. I know, don't Luna Boo at me. Lol, I like how you can take a picture of yourself. And not like selfie style taking a photo of yourself, I mean, yes, I'm coming, stop peeping. I mean, like, be behind you and take a photo of yourself. Kinda weird. I think I have decided, I think the next baby will be an alien one as well. I want the next one. This one to be an alien, and I think the last one will be genetically theirs. Because I feel like doing it that way. And I never usually let my Sims have more than one kid. So it's a bit weird for me to have a Sim that's going to have multiple children. Okay, she's going to go straight to sleep. And he's going to join her. And I'll be back when they wake up for their last day of their vacation. They are awake. And showered, and I think we're just gonna meet some people. Yep, dance. Oh, yeah, the music's on. I just had to turn it off. The sound itself off. I can't book a tour at night? Okay. I have to wait. Keep dancing. That kid is so rude. Where the hell's the tour guide? Can we juggle? Jump rope. The tour guide tie up and come back. If I can book a tour. Meditate until I can get the to the guy rocks up. It's almost midnight. Oh, okay, they're gonna slow down. Like a couple of cuties. Why'd everybody stop talking? What's dancing, jeez. Play some games. Yep, and... probably a lot we can go to. Let's go to a lot. Which one? Been to the hotel. Been to the Zen Garden. No. Did we go to the villas? Maybe we went to the villa. May have gone to the villa. Let's go to the villas. Can't remember where we went. But we leave today, so it doesn't really matter. We'll do another tour. Really tired, I think. Not sure I'm tired or if this is just part of the general downer I have today. It's probably just the general downer. Sometimes being me is not fun. Other times it's a freaking ball. More often than not, no. So this is the more expensive one, the villas. But they still give you no freaking kitchen. This is so stupid. Serve some tea, but I'm annoyed. Turn on the music. And then come and dance to it. That's actually really annoying. Can they go on the... Okay, let's see what happens if they're on their own in the hot spring. Stop serving tea. I wanted to find out what... Alright. Can we do anything in the hot spring? We could in the sauna. Nope. Okay, well, we can sit and talk in the hot spring. Until you need to pee. Hoot hoot. Come and use the toilet. Oh, cool, it's daytime. Sweet. Can we tour guide? To the river boat. Yep. Get out of the freaking hot spring. Stop beeping! Driving me insane. Ooh. Discovered a map. It's time for vacation to end. Taxi will arrive shortly. So where's this map? Quick run and pee. No! I didn't tell you to do- Oh. Probably because the vacation's ended. Okay, well, let's... Well, we're back at home, aren't we? Oh, we're still on tour. Okay, check out. And then run to the toilet. And we'll head home shortly. We want your wife to meet aliens. We don't want to flirt with Nancy. We're going to steal the flirt with Marie. She is also coming to the taxi. Cool, we're all headed back home. So the... I forgot the vacations in 2 were not wonderful. But, you know. I guess they're better than nothing. He wants her to meet aliens. Well, she will meet aliens. She will meet aliens. She will. Alrighty. So we can get you to use the toilet. Oh no, you don't need to use the toilet, you need to eat. Woo! Benefits from vacation. Carefree. Industrious. Forgiving. Productive. Refreshed. Industrious. Just do it for both. Oh, they get two. Oh, one more. Okay. Sure. There we go. Cool. And lap of luxury, business instinct. And your wife. Marie didn't get any, okay. Alright. What is she doing? Can you dismiss the nanny, please? And yeah, we're coming, Ajax. I thought I told you to dismiss the nanny. Dismiss. I already paid her. Dismiss! Thank you. Give the baby a bath. Yep. And come downstairs and we need to feed him. Because he'll be hungry. And you just need to pee and sleep. Why are you sleeping? You need to eat. Feed him again. And again. Alright, and then dispose of the bottle. Put Ajax in his cart. Put away leftovers. Clean up. Put away leftovers. Come upstairs. Have a shower. Cool! Pepsi got promoted again. She's at the top of her career. Got a bonus of 1,000. Works 8 to 1. Reaching the highest echelon in the security industry is no small feat as a decorated member of the fabled pet corps. Your pet's days will be filled with high stakes and dramatic moments. Cool. How long have we got until the baby ages up? You know what we're gonna do? My god. Why have I got there? Yeah. We're gonna do it now. Cause I can't remember how long they stayed babies for. And oh, we can afford to put a bar in the house. I think we have more than enough money. Where should we put the bar? Remove the chairs and the table and the dog bowl. Oh, dog bowl can go there and the bin can go there. Get a bar. Oh no, wrong colour. Red, nah. I need it to sort of match. Might have to be red, okay. Done. Okay. So let's... Really, we can't just bring the baby to the cake? What? Why? Do I have to click on him? Ajax. Oh, okay. Damn it, I thought we could... Oh, can't delete it. Man. Fine. Yeah, play with the baby. Give him a cuddle. Give him a bath. Play with him again. Alright, put him back in his cot. You can go to bed. You can wash the dog. And clean the dog bed. There we go. Get you Stargaze. Alrighty, okay, let's end this part here. Once she gets her logic skill up high enough, she'll be able to... Which skills? Oh god, where's skills? Oh, skill. Shouldn't he on 3? And his is on a lot higher, okay. So maybe... Next part, hers will be high enough that she'll be able to summon the aliens. Because that's what we want. Yep, and she's only awake, so she can come and deal with changing the baby, giving him a bath, giving him a bottle. Quickly now. It's the last thing we're doing. Let's be quick about it. Probably should be watching her rather than... There we go. Okay. And then... So make sure he's been fed. Get out some leftovers. Have some more leftovers. Jeez, woman, you eat a lot. Oh, okay, she's fallen asleep. You wanna come and give him a cuddle? Bath him in the sink. And then put him to bed. You can use the toilet and then you can come down and eat some sandwiches as well. And the cake's obviously gone bad. I can't believe I spent $30 on that. And clean up. Alright everyone, ending this part here before I continue doing any more. Seeing as she's gone to bed, he's off to work. Alright. I will catch you all next time everyone. Bye!